Hi, my name's Dave, and this is your Mirabel Ski Chalet snow report for the 30th of March 2018. As you can probably hear, I'm currently standing right above Mirabel Centre, where the Battle of the DJs competition is currently taking place. Over the past week or so, it's been pretty cloudy, but coming up in the next week is going to be a mixture of both cloud and sunshine. Particularly Monday and Wednesday are going to be beautiful blue sky days. And over the next 5 days, you can expect 36 centimetres of powder to fall. Beautiful skiing conditions. Now, at Mirabel Ski Chalets, we've got some late availabilities. So do come and join us for up to 50% off your places. Check out the website, www.mirabelskichalets.co.uk, for more information. Thanks for watching.